Arctic 700. The rear shaft is gone. And battery holder is completely broken. Round one point is good, gonna be easy to move. And if maybe okay, I need to remove battery anyway. What's going on here? It's proper way to do the... Oh my god. So we can see the diff and the battery frame, and the diff holder is proper separate. Okay, move these back. That should pop up now. And then get the cable tie off. Get that out. Let's see. A little bit of oil, there should be more than that, but that will be good. Seal looks alright. Bearing good. That's it. So let me go back. Let's have a look at the gasket. Everything is good there. Let's get the oil is leaking down there a little bit. Not a little bit. Gas seal. And pull back. See, three bolts back in. So half welded back battery holder and this hole in the back. So let's put back together the thing. So got 15 and 13 other side. Job done. Let's put back battery.